Motorsport is my life. I was 13 years old when my father put me on the bike the first time, and then I was addicted. Our slogan is Ready to Race, and we are pretty much building just bikes for racing. But what we do over here is it's a bit more special. The tolerances and the materials we use are much more close to the limit, are basically quite expensive. 3D scanning we use basically every single day. The first way is to check the ergonomy of the bike included with the rider, and we check the parts like the fairing or the swing arm that they are built correct.
My role at KTM is scanning the whole bike, also measuring the geometric parts and how it fits together. I'm also responsible for the chassis and the swing arm, if there are deviations after racing, after crashes. For us, it's the accuracy of the most important thing, and the speed. You can put the parts in STL data, and so you can compare it easily with CAD data. Most of the time we use the Metra scan here for the parts and the motorcycle, but we also use the 3D Go scan. It's very portable and you can bring it everywhere you want. For me, I was one time in Valencia racetrack. I've been there with the testing team. We tried to figure out where the deviation of the swing arm is from one lap to each other. We can make the conclusion really fast right there on the racetrack.
I want to work for my passion, and racing is my passion. So, yeah, I'm a pretty lucky guy.